Air Canada and British Airways are among a slew of airlines suspending flights to China as fears spread about the outbreak of a new virus that has killed more than 130 people. Several other airlines, including Finnair, Hong Kong-based Cathay Pacific and Singapore-based Jetstar Asia, are reducing the number of flights to the country as demand for travel drops because of the outbreak. British Airways said Wednesday it is immediately suspending all flights to and from mainland China after the UK government warned against unnecessary travel to the country amid a virus outbreak.